Spirometer measures lung function. The patient takes a deep breath. He exhales as quickly and as much as possible until his lungs are empty. He repeats this so the spirometer can calculate average measurements. The readings provide statistical data and useful graphs that show the vital capacity or total amount of air the patient can blow out in one breath.